with some good friends of ours. So why don't you show them some love? Give it up for Anna Shikari, Mark Chappell, and the Devil Wins! Yeah, three incredible bands full of amazing dudes who are good friends of ours. So make sure you go and check out all the merch for sale. Support these bands. Keep them out on the road. Tell them we love them. Tip them. Do whatever you can. We still got a whole bunch of songs left for y'all, if that's okay. Good, listen, can I tell you? It is our heart's desire as a band, and I can stand up here with all confidence and authority and say that no matter how broken you are not too broken to be fixed by a relationship with Jesus Christ. And I don't come here, we don't looking down on anybody or judging anybody that believes differently than us or whose life may look differently than ours. We come here saying that we were in just as much need of a Savior before we found Jesus as anybody in this place. That we stand up here as people that used to be addicts, as people that used to be drug dealers, as people that were raised in broken homes, as people that were sexually and emotionally abused growing up. We stand up here just as broken as anybody else, but with the ability to say that we didn't have to stay that way because we found somebody with the power to redeem what was taken from us. So we don't come here looking for perfect people. We come here looking for people that are unsatisfied with anything less than perfection. Because I believe your life can reflect the perfect glory of Jesus Christ if you put it in His.